This is the Filinvest New Clark City, and it is a massive 288-hectare township development that's part of the most awaited 9,450-hectare New Clark City. The aim of Filinvest Group in this enormous land development is to be the next big thing by constructing a modern, smart, and sustainable metropolis that will become the center of economic activity in the region of central Luzon. This mega project is designed to be very green, along with innovation to it, where their buildings are shown as an environmentally friendly structures. Along with it being recognized to be smart and future ready, it is as if it is saying that the establishments that would be constructed in the New Clark City would be nothing but world class. The detailed list of this mega city is that it will have industrial parks, BPOs, research and development, learning institutes and medical facilities. The contractors are aiming to create this place as an innovation hub, where it would be equipped with some of the most advanced resources you can find in the country. This would allow New Clark City to be a center that would soon compete against the world's best cities. Famous investors, entrepreneurs, startups are waiting for the moment this comes available, as it would be occupied instantly. This is definitely an enormous step for the nation, as these developments will likely improve the quality of life of people, especially those who live in the Filinvest New Clark City zone. While the region is also known for experiencing scary disasters, this metropolis is actually ensured that all the buildings, structures, and just the entire plan is certified to be disaster resilient, making it a place that people can rely on whenever a natural disaster strikes the country. The architectural firm that designed this is Broadway Mullion. This is an enterprise that is located in London, England, although they have offices in several countries around the world. They are known experts in terms of producing commercial buildings. This project is undertaken by the Filinvest Group, as it is called by its name. Most, if not everyone, have heard of Filinvest already. And it is quite known that this group is well focused on nature-first projects that are seen throughout their portfolio of estates, which are recognized to be certified by some of the highest standards in terms of sustainability. The New Clark City is a famous upcoming mega project within the Philippines. It is envisioned to be a futuristic city, where it would be the primary benchmark for future plannings in the country. One of the best things about this is that it also creates a live-work-play-learn environment, a place that would be filled with innovation, economic advancement, and so much more. The greatest aspect is that it would incorporate four pillars: a world center, multi-gen metropolis, eco-efficient capital, and strategic base. A step that would ensure that this isn't just some normal city, but it would be the next big thing. And despite the pandemic, the first phase of this project is still set to open in the near future. It's where its first 60-hectare development innovation park, the place where industrial areas are located. Anyway, what do you think about the Filinvest New Clark City? Is it something extraordinary or just something you can find elsewhere? Share with us your comments below, and don't forget to leave us a like. And follow us for more amazing videos. Thanks for watching!